You're watching WPBF 25 News, first at 4.
A former city leader in Lake Worth is facing criminal charges. Thank you for staying with us. I'm Felicia Rodriguez.
And I'm Tiffany Kenny. The former commissioner is charged with knocking down an elderly neighbor.
Angela Rozier is live in Lake Worth. She has more on this story. Ange?
You know, depending on who you talk to, what happened here yesterday in this neighborhood was either a big misunderstanding or a neighbor not being very neighborly.
We tried to reach both the victim.
And this is Angela Rozier from Channel 25 News.
And the suspect. But neither one of them was at home Wednesday morning. But those who know Gary Brian Allen, who also goes by the name of Bo, say they can't believe he would be accused of doing something like this.
There must be some misunderstanding here because this isn't the kind of person Bo is.
The former Lake Worth commissioner is accused of knocking down 83-year-old Edward King during a dispute about a newspaper at their apartment building Tuesday. According to an arrest report, King asked Allen if he had taken King's newspaper. Allen says King was blocking the entrance to the apartment building and refused to move out of his way. Allen claimed that his neighbor tripped and fell. He was taken into custody.
According to the victim, there was another tenant.
Allen appeared in court Wednesday morning.
It also indicates that the victim put his hands on Mr. Allen first. So I'm not really following this.
A judge ordered his release. We talked to King's daughter by phone. She says the father did nothing wrong.
Mr. Allen has been moves the paper on him from time to time so that they can't find it. And so when he couldn't find the newspaper, he asked him, if he had taken his paper, and that's what had started it.
King is a pioneer here in the Lake Worth community, and friends have been reaching out to him all day to offer their support.
People are calling the church all day. We've been trying to call them. Their mailbox is full, and I've stopped over here, of course, and they're not answering, so I'm just afraid that he's needing medical attention.
And the victim showed up about an hour ago here at his apartment. He says he was at the doctor's office all morning. He did not want to talk on camera. We're told Allen, the defendant, faces a charge of battery on a person 65 or older. Reporting live in Lake Worth, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25 News.